Hello guys, how are you? So busy lately that I seldom do some recordings. For today's video, I am lucky enough to join a public runs for Lost Temple Normal Mode. Before we start, here are some pointers you need to consider if you plan to run this. You need to have at least 8k attack to be able to join some public parties. Next is to always bring YGG seed to remove free stacks. And lastly, when you're facing Strauf, you and your party need to kill him in 5 minutes or else, he will one-shot everything. This is why public parties requires high attack as minimum requirements. I don't know in other classes requirements. Let's go!